Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Mafia 2 today. We gotta go meet Joe. We have to get our clothes on. Go right here in the closet, right? Take your clothes. We gotta go meet Joe at Freddy's. So I'm guessing we have the lockpicks and the piece on us already. So let's go. Oh. The dog. There's a guy on the floor and a dog. Okay. Out of my way. Okay. I'll take this one. Okay, I don't know why that didn't just work, but I did. Let's go in the car, let's go to Freddy's. And here we are. Okay. Okay. 6 hours later. Okay, so that's dark 6 hours later.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. It was small time crap. He shakes down these auto dock workers just like he did my own man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Excuse me. Yep.
Can't you fucking throw off the accelerator?
Go take a nap or
something. There we are. That was easy, right? Easy enough.
What the hell is this? Come on, boys. The cops will be here in a minute. Move it.
Fucking O'Neal?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
What the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here.
Look, old man, so this is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hide over everything.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. He said I would have set it on fire.
1031 reported at the Westside Mall. Repeat, 1031, burglary in progress.
554, we're on it.
But I suggest you get lost before the cop shows.
Oh boy.
What the
hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Roy, what about the cops?
Where are we going, Joe? I'm following you. That guy shot me in the head. Gonna stop me right there?
Gotta get the fuck out of here.
No, we gotta start all over.
Get him, lads!
Roy, what about the cops?
Come on, let's get out of here!
Cops. Get the goddamn jewelry!
Go, go, I'm right behind you, Joey. Let's go.
Please, police, there's no way out.
Gotta find another way out. Fuck. Shit, another dead end.
the switch, our only shot.
Go, let's go.
Snap, you don't move your ass.
Crazy, it's coming in ice. I'm slipping with that.
We have no choice. I ain't going for the drink.
Who's shooting me now, bro? Come on, I'm... Oh, there you are, bro.
Come on!
All right, let's go, Joe. Why don't you shoot them, Joe? Why do I gotta shoot them all? Joe.
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Okay, where am I going? Okay.
Works his high-end muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, cops, come on, get out of the light, let's go.
Give me your bag, I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal, meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Okay. Where is the nearest clothing shop? Alright, right here. We're gonna go to this clothing shop. And change our clothes. Walking right there, too. We go around him. There's another cop right over there. Let's go. There's the clothing store right here.
Evening, mister. If you like what you see, let me know.
There we go. Whatever. Whatever I got. There we go. Alright. Well, that's awesome. I like that. Purple. Purple hat. Purple suit. I'll take it. Let's go.
Enjoy your...
Thank you. Alright, now we ain't wanted by no cops now. We in a purple suit. Take this car right here. Cop right there too.
Possible stolen vehicle. Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Out on the
good, let's go. Cop right there.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
Let's just take a run. We'll run this way. Joe's house is not that far from here. pizza. I could go for some pizza right now. We are here at Joe's Place. It's right around the corner here. Okay. Are you guys enjoying the series so far? What you can do for me is smash the like button, leave a comment down below that you like it as well. Alright, let's get into Joe's house.
You're in my way.
You're in my way, bro. I guess that's what we had to do, is use the bed for the save. Yep, night shift. Chapter 5, The Buzzsaw, Joe's Apartment. Remember that movie, Joe's Apartment?
Hey, there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh. That was something.
Alright. What's called Meet Joe? I want to wear my new outfit. Let's go. Yeah. Look at that. Let's see in the mirror. Styling. Let's go. Okay. Nice.
Fuck you, stupid fraud! Let the hell back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong!
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car! I'm gonna smack up yours! Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal, knock it off.
Who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she a girlfriend or something?
Well, she's not gonna pay for it. You will. One more word. You're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Alright, we're gonna beat this guy up. Now I'm ready for you, bro. There we go.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Alright. We're actually alright. Alright guys, I'll be right back. 2 seconds. Alright guys, sorry about that. We are back. We just beat this guy to a pulp. Let's take his car. How about that? Ooh. Oh. Double tap him. Ooh, he's dead now. We got a cop right behind us. Yep. So obey the laws here. Wait for these people to go. Now we go.
Hey,
Okay, we turn and now we can go. Okay. Gotta turn this way. Yeah, we're back over here at the place. Once again, we'll park right in front of the fire hydrant. Let's do it. Yeah. Alright, let's go inside.
So formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito. What can I get you? Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you too on a job well done. So,
that's how Luke.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if you's ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure. What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Guarino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. But you're talking about the crowds, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one. And there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune!
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill this in on the rest. I'll see you guys later.
Hey,
hey, boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, yeah. It's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
don't. But come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
Fine. What kind of job are we talking about?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. Guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there. And we wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom, we blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You could get your anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island. The building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Good luck, pal.
All right, can I finish eating? No, we can't. All right, we gotta go pick up the gun in Kingston. I want a beer before I leave, sir.
What would you like?
Give me a dram of scotch. Ah! Alright, let's go.
Yeah, see you around. Money's all.
My car is still here. Hey! They didn't steal it. Or give me a ticket. Do this job, and then we're going to have to end this episode. Bro, I wasn't even fucking speeding, bro. Good. Okay, where is the, is this the store right here? Did I like block the car and I can't get in?
Out of my way.
Okay. Are we inside the corner here? Yeah, here we are.
Permitted fastest in the world. 250 round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with it. I was in the service though.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? All right, let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hits that he sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? I tell you, they don't get those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic either, but I was crawling over the fence on the way back. I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. Here you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
All right, Harry.
Great. And there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for. Vito, I'll see you soon.
Got it, sir. Go to Joe's. Oh, drive safely. All right, let's drive safely. We got a cop right here on the corner. And we got a red light, so. Look, that was my car, that's why. That was the car that we left. Slow down, red light. There's a cop right there. Okay, here we are. Joe, wake up! Use that thing. Oh, we gotta leave it. Alright. Whew, Joey took that guy out. Pick up the shotgun.
Vito, come on, man.
I want the shotgun. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yo, he's drinking.
Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. Try it.
There's nobody behind me. Come on, Joe, look out. Alright.
Fresh fuck. I'm gonna shove my balls off. Take it easy, you missed them by a mile.
Come on, Vito, he's bleeding all over the creek.
Come on, Joe, let's go. We got shot. Alright, let's get out of the distillery. Come on.
Shut my balls off. Take it easy. You missed them by a mile.
We don't have our shotgun no more? Come on. There we go. I want my shotgun. Double hit, let's go.
Oh, damn. You mean you put the fastest?
All right, we made it out. Cops. All right, it's saving. What I'm gonna do is stop it right here. We're gonna end the episode here. We're gonna start off a new episode right here next. I'll see you guys then. You new members watching this video, be sure to subscribe. And always ding that bell for notifications on my channel and smash the like button. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?